Hello everyone, this is my welcoming video. Welcome to my YouTube channel. This is gonna be my first video posted, and it's basically just saying I hope you enjoy the journey we'll be on together. So subscribe to my channel, please, so you can see my amazing videos I'll be posting later. I'll be doing product reviews, Q&As. I'm basically just gonna collect a lot of questions that everybody asked me, like down in the comments. I might type back, but if I get them really frequently, I'll just make a video and just answer a bunch of questions. Hopefully they don't go too long, because I know after a while, like, even when I watch YouTube videos with other people, I skip through, or I just get bored of it and tired. So I'll be as brief as possible in a lot of my videos and make it really simple. So if you ever need to go back, it's easy just to watch the whole video all over again, you know? So let me start by telling you a little about myself. My name is Annie. I'm from Southern California. I'm 19 years old. I don't know if you care or not, but I'm taken. Who cares, right? We've been together for a year and a half. Almost 2 years in May. And I don't have kids. I'm only 19. I'm in school right now. I'm studying chemistry, and I love it. Hehe. Tink. I work at school, I work in the lab. Maybe I'm thinking about doing something with pharmacy or forensics with my chemistry degree. And I've been natural for about like 5 years now. And I know this is the beginning of my journey. I've actually, had so much going on with my hair throughout my whole life. If you're interested, I can make another video on my natural hair journey, or just ask me questions and I'm willing to answer anything and everything, literally, even if it's not about hair, even some makeup or like my clothes, what I wear, where I shop. I don't do a lot of that, but you know, it's just videos on that and questions on that. Feel free to ask me anything. It's an open invitation. I hope that you will enjoy this journey with me, and things that you could be looking forward to are things like, well, I already said, frequently asked questions, tutorials. If you guys want to request on how I did this wash and go, I used Curl Maker. I can go into a deeper story if you like, so... I used the Curl Maker by Camille Rose, and that's how, and it got my hair pretty defined, as you can see, like, each of my strands are, I really like it. I'm all about embracing my hair. I don't know what kind of hair texture I have, and my curl type, or whatever. I'm a 4, I guess. I don't know what letter, it's a lot of controversy, but I don't pay attention to that. I just try to embrace my hair as much as possible. You will not see me rock wash and go that much, because I can't take the shrinkage. I feel like I have zero hair, and that is exactly why I didn't big chop, because I just can't. I don't have the guts. But the people that do big chop, their hair looks so beautiful and I love it. But it's just not for me. I don't know. I guess I'm too self-conscious to do it, but I transitioned. And I semi-chopped. I didn't cut off my whole hair, but I probably cut off to where I only had like 4 or 5 inches on my head. But yeah, to just like completely shave off all my hair or just have an inch of hair, I couldn't do it. Like, I already feel like sometimes, like, I can't wear hats because I look like a boy. Like, so if I cut off all my hair, just imagine, right? I definitely couldn't wear hats. Yeah, if you'd like to know anything else, just ask me below, and I'll follow me on Facebook, or follow me on Instagram. You can't follow Facebook, but like me on Facebook. It's Annieroxxcurls, the same as my username below, and definitely follow my Instagram. It's Annieroxxcurls, Facebook, Annieroxxcurls, everything's the same, so it's easy for you guys. Thank you for watching. Bye.